What's up, Base Camp? We are on the Oregon coast. It's a beautiful day. We're driving on the 101. We're just north of Brookings. We're driving to a place that I went to when I was about 5, and it changed my life. I have this weird obsession with dinosaurs, and my son is right at that stage right now. So I'm taking him to one of my favorite places when I was little. You can bet Jurassic, it's gonna be a good time. Let's take a bite. What's your favorite dinosaur? What's your favorite one?
T-Rex!
Actually, you need to be careful. I don't want to get a Tyrannosaurus wreck.
Where are we? A dinosaur!
Beckham, is that a T-Rex?
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
We are at the Prehistoric Gardens on the 101. So this place has been open since 1960s. I came here when I was 5. They've made some upgrades since
Beckham,
then, but
that?
If you're on the 101, this is
Beckham,
one of my favorite places to go, especially if you got little kids.
Way.
It's awesome.
Can you come over here, stand next to Beckham?
Whoa!
Beckham is so cute.
Beckham, what is it?
It's so scary.
Is that an archelon?
Archelon. It's an archelon. Hello, baby dinosaur.
Wave at it. Do you love it?
I love it.
Is he cute? Super cute? What's this one? This is a ankylosaurus, which means rock lizard. Which is interesting because in dentistry, sometimes teeth get ankylosed, meaning they fuse with the bone and seem like rock, and that's why we call it ankylosed. But that's an ankylosed dinosaur. We have ankylosed teeth. What is that? It's so cute. What is it?
Baby Triceratops.
A baby Triceratops?
Okay, say bye, baby.
Bye, baby.
Love you.
Love you.
Stay out of the long grass! What is it? It's a stegosaurus. What is it?
It's a pteranodon.
A pteranodon? Adri, did you like it?
Yep.
Give a thumbs up. Say, dinosaurs!
Dinosaurs!
So if you guys are ever out on the 101 driving, just like half hour, 45 minutes north of Brookings, I would highly recommend this place, especially if you got some little ones who like dinosaurs. Better hurry before they go extinct. Right, Adri?
Yeah.